This is reality. Whatever side you're on, every ninja who survives ends up as trash. You and I are perfect examples of that. No one can escape the cycle that the garbage in this world produces. So I'm going to rebuild it.
No.
Naruto! A shadow clone?
You guys are so annoying. I can't even put it into words. So, I'm gonna teach you something instead. I am not garbage! And I'm never gonna be garbage! I won't let it happen. I won't let you kill any of my friends!
I'm not gonna let anyone kill a friend of mine. Sorry, Naruto. I'm the one who taught you that. What Obito taught me. But I was about to lose it again. Obito, the ideals you carried are still here. Right next to me. All I need to do now is protect Naruto. Come on, Guy. Naruto, we'll defeat Obito. For the sake of the future.
Right!
Yeah! It sees me through this battle. I'm good.
Now I can really see the pain on your face.
I'm serious now. Protecting Naruto will connect us to the future, which means lightning blade. Can just take Obito out of the picture for a while. We'll have a chance to stop the Ten Tails. Okay, time to chase him down.
On it.
What the?
Let's blow him to hell before he can recover.
Yeah.
Fire.
Yes. That's it. For this world.
Whoa!
What?
That's...
Don't tell me.
It's here. The Ten Tails.
That's the Ten Tails.
I thought the statue's bad chakra disappeared.
It has no emotions or ideas. It's the very embodiment of the nature energy that flows through the world.
I intended to capture them by the time the Ten Tails was resurrected, but they are stronger than I expected.
Look out! It's kicking off!
Naruto, pull in Kakashi and Gai.
Okay!
Listen up. First, you need to keep away and watch it. Coordinate your attacks with how it moves to do as much damage as possible. Now, let's move. It's only just been awakened. It shouldn't be at full strength yet. But this is your first and last shot.
Okay!
How much you strive. In this world, there is no hope.